All right, welcome back. We're about to get going once more. Thank you all again for coming to a show at Ronald. We had the lovely Jordan Taylor Roach serenade us earlier this evening. And now, I'm just gonna leave it in the very capable hands of the insurmountable, illustrious, what was it, Michael? Salacious. Breezy, give it up for Breezy.
Hey, thanks, y'all. We just need to go right into it, so we'll chat in a little bit.
We'll be right back.
how's it going? Did you do two songs in? Sometimes you do at the very beginning. My goodness, Jordan Taylor Roach. Wow. What a great set. That was wonderful. And the fact I memorized your name. Our name's easier. You don't have to memorize all, just Breezy. But you have three names you have to memorize. Jordan. What was it? Jonathan Taylor Thomas.
Yeah.
He's coming back, man. He's not out of the media's eye yet, I would say. Promising young kid.
Do you have some insider
information?
No, I don't. But I do remember the pot episode of Home Improvement when they find like some like ditch weed in the outdoor gazebo. And they're like, we got to talk
to you.
It is me right now. Not a lot of talking, we're just gonna play. This is one of the first two songs are not out, but this one is out on the all the places that Jordan was talking about earlier. Spotify, Apple. There's a bunch of
Napster?
Weird ones in there. What's what?
Napster?
Yes, Napster.
I miss Napster.
The Napster. They added the.
Some crop dust.
Crop dust?
Gravitas.
I thought you said crop dust. Also, it's a small room, so be careful in here.
Caution.
Yeah.
PSA.
That's a pink eye PSA.
Oh, no.
What did I walk into? This song's called Lava River Camp.
Thank you.
outside of Oregon, so it's right over the bridge, but still, it's a different place, different state, legally. But we're all one tribe, man. The different borders don't exist. Well, the river exists, that's a border. I mean, like, physically. This is a love song. great spot. Thanks for so much for having us. I don't know. This is the coolest mic cable I've seen in my 15 years of not making money in music. Jordan, don't give our secrets away, dude. They've got to keep some of the mysticism of the... I like an artist. We don't make jack shit. But we make friendships, which is silver and gold. Wait, how do they make new friends, but keep the old? One is silver, the other is gold. Go to Ronald's to buy an album in Vancouver. Album. I don't know anything that rhymes with album. I kind of quartered myself in the... back myself in the corner on that one. So, what's next?
Oh, shoot.
So the last, this song and the one that we just played are all on. You can listen. We only have a couple songs out on the places that you listen to music, wherever it may be. It used to be just to burn a CD, and now it's not that.
Get some water.
Very articulate.
Yeah. I'm here for that.
Yeah. It's getting deep tonight.
Technical.
Meta.
Keep working on the poetry, though. You can put out a book.
Mm-hmm. He should.
Strong.
Yes, right. The song is called Lemonade.
Yeah.
Thanks, everybody. Thanks for hanging out. Chunk to Ronald Records. I almost called you Jonathan Taylor Thomas.
Jonathan Taylor Thomas,
everybody. He's here, everybody.
Oh, my God.
Jordan Taylor Roach. Y'all, get out of sound. Where does Jonathan Taylor Thomas live?
Where does he get off?
Where does he get off and have three names?
Who does that?
I mean, I got three names. And his name is my name, too.
Throwing it way back.
How much time we got?
I think we're just gonna do this.
So, my name is Leandro. That's Jay. That's Nick. That's Will. We're Breezy. Breezy the band. We go by Breezy the band on, like, online. Because someone... We had the name Breezy first, but then we didn't have the music put out, so someone else came around. I think it was a rapper. He got the name Breezy, but it's totally cool. It's fine. We just added the band on there. So if you want to look for us, Breezy the band. I think if you put Breezy, I think it's a name of Pokemon. And you gotta catch them all. This song is called Mustafa, and it is about rivers here in the Pacific Northwest. And fishing. Jay's got a fish on his shirt.
Thank you.
Shane, is that you? What a great space.
I love this room.
This room is just wonderful. It's got a lot of good energy in here. Thanks everybody for coming, by the way. Hanging out, sacrificing your Saturday night to support independent music. And Ronald Records. How much time we got? One, two?
As many as you want.
30. 20 more.
Oh God, we must
challenge accepted.
2 minutes.
Four songs.
New barkeeps?
We can do barkeeps, yeah.
How's the sound out there? Is it? Are we scaring you? Okay. Probably loud. Y'all, go get a record. Go get a. They're selling sodas upstairs. Got myself a Spindrift. It's good. Yes. There we go. I'm so grateful to be here. Thank you guys so much. This is great. This is awesome. And for our friends at Cap. Hooray!
Thank you.
That's a song. That's, that works. Okay. Two more? One more.
Wait for 17 more!
People are like, I got shit to do, dog. There's a, the Falahi brothers. They're like two blocks away from here. Have you heard of them? Mm-hmm. We're gonna go there.
Go
there,
do it.
They did a, do you know what a collaborative post on Instagram is?
You know, I'm aware of that.
Yes. Oh, we did one.
Yes.
So, TJ, we met online. But a collaborative post on Instagram, I'm gonna describe it to you real quick. TJ and I did it. So say TJ wants to share something on Ronald Records Instagram.
Correct.
He can invite me so that the same photo shows up on Breezy's and Ronald Records.
It coalesces. Sure.
It coalesces. Beautiful. The Falahi brothers, I think I'm saying that right. I don't know. Yeah. They sent, I've never met these people. I've never been to the restaurant before. It looks bomb. Looks delicious.
Yeah.
They sent us a collaborative post. So we have like a post on the Breezy Instagram. If you go on there right now, it's someone making delicious Mediterranean food.
Awesome.
Rad, yeah.
It's a relevance.
I was like, sure.
Life goal.
And I'm not gonna try to get free food out of it or anything. Just, that's rad.
But you could.
I know, I'm not going to though. Like, yeah, I brought you in. Me. Customers.
Look at us. Do you wait for it?
Alright, we'll do two more and then we'll get out of here and you guys get one. Blink 182.
No, I forgot it. I forgot the song.
We give you that.
Stop.
No. Stop believing.
Let's just do Blink right now.
Take you on a journey. Thank you. everyone. I need a capo. Where's my guitar? Thank you so much. This has been awesome. Jordan Taylor Roach. Such a great stack.
TJ for the sound. Thank you.
TJ for the sound. Kelsey and Alan, some slap. Everybody here, y'all, just great. We love you so much. We'll come back. I need a capo for the song, because I'm not that good of a player.
Should be over here.
Is it that one right there? By the
chair? That was a joke, because there's people online that are like, use a capo, what were you? Dumb. Oh, it's over there. 1 second. I'm breaking the fourth wall.
Over the act, folks. Over the act.
Smells really good in here.
Do I?
No, thanks. I'm not carry that thing.
Let's see. I need to get it.
There it is.
I think I'm going to get the smaller.
The smaller can.
No, just the smaller can. Yeah, that's not a comic rolls.
Yeah. Jay got this, why don't you tell them about this Eden?
Okay,
you don't want to it's like an older, when was it popular, Jay?
Like in the 90s.
In the 90s.
I would say the late 90s, yeah.
So when Jay...
They're cheap, nobody wants them in the trade.
Well now they're not cheap, but back in the day, they were like the...
They're cheap now. They're cheap.
They were the budget friendly...
They're way cheaper now.
Oh, they're cheaper now? Well, that's that story. Anyway, thanks everybody for hanging out and listening to us scream at you in this small room, this beautiful, amazing, energetic room. We are Breeze the Band. You can find us on all the places. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank all of you, everybody here. It's our last song. No, thank you. Come on down. This is our last song. You might as well. Welcome to our cult meeting. After this, we'll do the blood sacrifice. So you just walked into a Breezy the Man show. That's who we are. Welcome. Thank you.
Breezy, y'all. Give it up one more time for Breezy. And again for Jordan Taylor.